Who have I become?
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen, I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
I have a plan in place. First, we disable Hoyt's communication network. And then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's a scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?
That last contact we had was sweet. Only takes one lucky shot. Come on, we're better than this.
Thank you. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. And save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
He's behind cover!
Get inside the bunker.
Come here, Jesse! Come here, come here.
unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up and save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
Hello!
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.